Hello guys and welcome back to another NJK TV video. Today's another vlog. Will's with me and my dad. We're going to the Ulster match. They're playing Glasgow, so it should be a good game. They're quite tight in the league. Just getting on the bus now to go to Kingspan. Yeah, the rock. Or the...
Well, go on, go back.
Thomas goes. Tommy Booters gets smashed.
Come on.
Oh my god, he's taking so much time.
Come on,
Pino. I know that guy, Brian. Pino.
Go! Yes! Yes!
Did you see that scissors?
Scissors, I just call it.
Switch?
Sure, yeah.
Come on, Sizzy.
Oh, I should have went through.
You know you're a legend. You're a shot next time.
They're defending them well, so they are.
Franco! Go on, yes! Yes! Yes!
It nil the Ulster. Tommy Bro ran at the corner after Pinar spread it wide. Come on,
love you. And for the Ulster man, stand up. For the Ulster man, stand up.
God, Nick Williams is playing for them. Okay. It doesn't, does it?
Yes, yes, come on.
That's why we pass.
Ah, Bella. He's gonna pick and go. Told you. Oh, Bella. Half time here at the Kings Band, 15-5. Are you enjoying it, Will?
Yeah.
Ulster on top, a good attack on down our side. Pienaar got a good few kicks in, so hopefully we can see the match out now after half time. Glasgow's just score, but it was a bit. I don't think it was a score. Do you think it was a score? Well, no.
I don't know.
Well, lots of people didn't think it was, and some people do. So, but anyway, it's 30-10. They didn't get the conversion. Come on, Ulster. Glasgow are starting to make a comeback. 17-30. They've just scored. Battering about the line, and somebody made a breakthrough and they converted the try. 37-17. Still enjoying it, Will. Into the last minute now, so hopefully we can run down the clock and win. Yeah! Right, so guys, back at home, a good win for Ulster, 37-17. Will, did you enjoy the match?
I did enjoy it.
First Ulster match for Will, so quite exciting. So yeah, guys, subscribe to my channel. Like the video if you liked it, and dislike if you didn't like it. Thanks for watching, goodbye.